Generating a risk assessment of your network can be extremely time-consuming and tedious. The Tufin Dashboard Essentials extension is a great tool for tracking security and operations goals across your network team. It generates a PDF report in just a few seconds that provides a network risk assessment, metrics on how your team has reduced risk over time, and insight on your overall compliance posture. If you're responsible for reporting to your leadership on the security of your network, these dashboards include snapshots on everything from the status on the overall network security posture to the efficiency of your network operations team. The dashboards track metrics on a daily, weekly, monthly, or quarterly basis and can be exported to PDF. For example, here on the Risky Rules dashboard, we can answer questions like, has my network rule base become more secure or less secure over time? Which types of risky rules are most prevalent? This information may also be useful when reporting to auditors or your compliance team because they want to know how many rules in your network violate security best practices. A rule cleanup dashboard tracks progress on rule cleanup goals. This dashboard provides insights on how messy your network rule base is, whether or not your rule base is becoming more or less complex over time, which devices are underperforming due to a high number of redundant rules, and more. If unified security policies, USPs, have been configured in Tufin, you can use the USP audit dashboard to track network-wide compliance with these policies. If your USPs have been configured based on specific audit requirements, such as PCI DSS, this dashboard showcases your overall network compliance with these regulations. This dashboard helps you understand everything from how compliant your network is and which devices face the highest risk to which policies cause the most violations and how much of your rule base is evaluated against USPs. When it comes to change management, you can use the ticket activity dashboard to track how efficiently your team is using Tufin's workflows. This dashboard uncovers metrics on how many tickets are currently open, how many tickets were completed or closed over a given period, how many tickets are open and sitting in each phase of the cycle, and more. To review the workload balance across your team, use the Ticket Handlers dashboard to identify how work is dispersed among team members. Improving the efficiency of your team helps you consistently hit SLAs and build confidence from change requesters. Here you can use the dashboard to answer questions like, who opens the most tickets? How many tickets are assigned to each handler, and which handlers are most or least efficient at completing tickets. These dashboards make it possible to define and track goals and progress using a wide range of metrics. Visit extensions.tufin.com to download and install this extension on your Tufin environment today.